a go-getter for God, it's called transformation. As you begin to have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ, he begins to show you who you are and whose you are. This develops your identity, your character, and your gifting.
Now, as you see here, like we got the itinerary, man. And this has been a long process, about a month and a half. We start off intensely just praying for this event. We believe that everything is birthed in prayer. Anything that we do, we believe that it occurs. It has to happen in the spiritual realm first before it happens here naturally. So before we came to this expo, we already were believing God for what we wanted to see. And so we definitely were believing that we would impact this city, Charleston, South Carolina. We wanted to affect, you know, what God was doing in this city. If he was already doing something, we want to just come here and find out what people are already doing and how we can support that. Our mission for Go-Getters is using our gifts as a vehicle to reach souls and to bring souls to God. So we definitely want to use what God has given us as far as talents and abilities to bring people to God. And so we got a performance that we're doing. We got some seminars. We got some CDs and some tracks and Bibles that we're going to be giving out, as well as just interacting with the people. And so we just really hope to accomplish that. We put a strong dent in this community and in the Black Expo, that when people leave, you know, not only do they say, you know, who was those guys with the black shirts with the gold crowns on them? Who were those go-getters? But they also say, you know, how can I be a go-getter for God? How can I affect my city? How can I affect my community? And hopefully the DNA of what we bring, you know, blesses other people and transcends into their lives as well. So, the real go-getters, please stand up.